Some are questioning whether the United States and other NATO allies should continue to stand with Ukraine as we enter the second winter of Putin's brutality. But the answer here today at NATO is clear and it's unwavering. We must and we will continue to support Ukraine. Ensuring that Russia's war of aggression remains a strategic failure is as vital today as when the Kremlin launched that war almost 2 years ago. We head back to the region as the humanitarian pause that we helped to negotiate with Qatar and with Egypt has allowed scores of hostages to be released and to be reunited with their families. We're surging humanitarian assistance into Gaza to make sure that its people have what they need to get by. Looking at the next couple of days, we'll be focused on doing what we can to extend the pause so that we can continue to get more hostages out and more humanitarian assistance in.